Did you know that you can make your own natural gummies using any fruit?